Hi, I'm Seth Rotenberger, and today I'm going to show you how to use the compare body command to help you see changes in parts from different versions. As you can see, I have both an original and a second version of this model. Let's make some changes to this second version. First, I am going to remove this rectangular hole in one of the sidewalls. Now, let's offset the face of this chamfered hole so that the entire hole is smaller. The last change to this second version is to add a hole to the top face. I'm going to select the face and set the hole diameter to 8 millimeters. Let's now compare these two versions. Our control body is going to be the original version, and the sample will be the version that we made changes to. Once I hit compare, both the control and sample bodies appear on the left, and an overlay of both models are on the right. Using the color settings, we can determine the changes to the model. We previously deleted this hole in the second version, and it symbolizes this by being red. We also added the hole on the top of the face, and that change appears using the color green to show that it is new. The face that we offset is now yellow, which shows us that it has been changed from the original model. If we use the overlay view, we can fade between the control and sample models to see how the changes take place between the two of them. I am now going to switch the face change criteria to deviation, which will show everything that has been affected by the changes. Here you can see that the top face is now highlighted because it was affected from the added hole and the face of the chamfered hole being changed. Several numbers and points appear when using this type of compare body. The points and numbers in the sample model show the distances that the faces have moved and changed. In the control body, these points are re-referenced from the sample body to the control body. I make certain that the analysis object will save and automatically update before completing compare body. We now have a linked body that shows all the changes that have been made between the two versions. If we show and hide the different bodies, you can see how the linked body shows the affected parts of the model. Let's recap what you have seen. You saw me open two of the same model and then make changes to one of them. I then used compare body to show which parts were new, absent, or changed based on their color. I then showed the deviations in the bodies and found the distances changed from the points created. Finally, I saved the analysis as a linked body so that the changes can be easily seen later. I would like to thank you for your time and attention.